Oh, what a nightmare.
Thanks for a lovely night. If you want to talk, I need a shoulder. My number is 777-9311. Call me sometime. Sincerely, Darren.
He is so sweet. Maybe I should call him. Hello, Daryl. This is Mo.
Hello, honey. I thought I'd take you out for a night in the town today. What do you say? You and me go for a walk in the park?
Well, I'd rather talk about last night.
Look, didn't I tell you that I don't want to hear about last night? See, you don't listen. I'm trying to be nice here and take you out. Now go get dressed and we have reservations.
No. Terrence, you're not going to control me. We need to talk.
What's talking going to do, Monique? What's done is done.
No, it's not. And stop trying to put it off like everything's okay. Like nothing ever happened, Terrence. You're acting like a little bitch.
What'd you call me?
I said you're acting like a little...
Now that I got your attention... Oh. This is what you're gonna do. Go upstairs and get dressed and meet me out by the car in 10 minutes. Oh, and wear that nice pink dress I bought you.
No, this is crazy. I can't believe he just hit me. No. I just can't believe he hit me. I guess I better get ready. I guess I better get dressed and put this pink dress on. Okay, fix my hair. He's waiting for me outside. Just. Okay, Monique, just cool. What are you gonna do, Monique? I don't know what I'm gonna do. Okay. Be cool. Walk down these stairs. Damn, I don't know what's going through my head right now. I don't know.
What the hell, mate? Why are you looking at her?
What, I can't look at her? I'm a human, a man. Hell, that is what men do.
Yeah, well, if that's what men do, then I don't need ya. Besides, you're not a man.
What you expect? You ain't giving me none.
That's because you last 5 minutes anyways.
Oh, so what, I can only last for five? Now that's where you're wrong. I only last five with you.
I don't have to take this. I'm out of here. I don't need to play a wannabe Cat Williams looking butt. I can find someone else that'd appreciate this hot body. You don't know me. I'm INDENTPNT. Do you know what that means? I don't need ya. Fake jewels win, mother sucker.
The hell are you looking at? Ain't never seen a couple argue before in public. Sarah! Wait!
Fucking tosser, fucking wanker. Don't talk to me, I didn't even hear this. You're fucking lame, oh my god, don't talk to me. Freaking gammon, I don't like it. Goodbye, we're over, the end, it's over, gone.
Welcome to Caesar Palace, let me show you to your seat. Okay, there will be someone over to serve you. Enjoy your meal.
Hello, my name is Ray, and I will be your waiter today. What can I start you up with?
I'll have the filet mignon. Oh, and she'll have the salad. My baby's gaining a little weight, and we don't want that now, do we?
Okay, I'll be back with your order. Here you are. Enjoy. Hello, my name is Ray, and I will be your waiter today. What can I start you up with?
You're not going to touch your food?
I'm not hungry.
Listen, I'm sorry for slapping you, okay? You just caught me off guard. I'll make it up to you. I only want the best for you, baby. I'm working hard to get a better life for us. I love you and it won't happen again. I promise you.
Promise?
Promise.
Excuse me, but hello, Monique. How are you? Listen, I want to tell you that...
Hi. Let me properly introduce myself. My name is Terrence. Terrence Wilson. I'm Monique's fiancé.
Hello. I'm Dara. Nice to meet you. So you the lucky man, huh? Well, you take care of our girl. She's a keeper. Monique, you have my number. See ya. It was nice meeting you. Terrence.
Pleasure's all mine, I'm sure. So, when are you going to open your mouth and explain that?
Well, if you had let me explain last night, you would have known that Daryl is a friend of mine.
Friend? You never mentioned any friends.
Well, Terrence, if you were around much, I wouldn't have any friends.
What are you insisting, Monique?
It's over, Terrence.
What?
Here's your ring, and I don't want any part of you anymore.
You don't mean that.
I don't know what I mean. I just need time to think. We need time to breathe. Now, can you take me home?
Huh? We don't talk anymore, remember? Get your new man to take you home.
Monique, sorry, but are you okay?
Yes, Daryl, can you take me home? I need a ride.
Did that guy just leave you?
Yeah, he had an emergency.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.